Wakey, wakey.
Morena.
Rise and shine.
Put your feet on the ground.
And don't be great.
Oh, boy. Our snooze alarms went off about 3 times, maybe 4. But we're getting up now.
And I just rolled out of bed. Morning.
Who's going, mate?
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5
here. Okay, Lucy.
Yeah.
Do I come do some stairs?
Nice.
We have sprints. Just finished this.
Yeah. My hands are itchy.
Some you know money. What that means.
It means I'm going to get money. Well, if it's the left one, I'm going to get money, and it's been so true. And if it's this one, I've got to pay bills, but it's this one, so. Money's coming my way, Carlo. I don't know where from, but somewhere.
Shower time.
Okay, first or second?
I'll go second.
Okay, I'm going first. I'm in there.
How's breakfast, girl? What are you doing? Reviewing our vlog.
We are making, having breakfast and having watching our vlog. Getting our views up.
Hi guys, so I have to leave my hair out and wear my hat today because when we were making yesterday's vlog, my hair was up and I looked like I had a ball patch. But it's only because these don't reach, so they fall out, and I have to pull it behind my ears.
You should just be proud to be like
this. You got it today.
No, but mine are from molting from age. Mine's age. Mine's not because of the way my hair's tied up.
How's breakfast?
It's yum.
Delicious. Man. What are you eating?
I'm eating heaps because I feel like if they do anything to my teeth, then I won't be able to eat later.
So she's stocking up. What is it called?
Clusters.
I'm having some Vogel toast. Just waiting for that to cook. Toast. I've got to check it. Right. I hate when my toast burns in its last few pieces, so.
Rebel's out there talking to the neighbours. Saw him over there. Anyways, I'm going to have a lie down. Look, we're a bit humbug this morning. Didn't pack up our beds. We had to clear the space for all of us to do core. But I'm cold. Rebel was watching this. So I'm just going to lie down, get back in bed, because I'm freezing, and just rest until maybe 11 o'clock. So I've got an appointment at 12:30. Car's not back, so probably catch an Uber there, and fingers crossed they'll be able to pick me up. It's about 20 minutes away, so got a sore tooth. It's not too bad and not giving me issues at the moment, but last flight camp it was flaring up, so we're getting it sorted so it doesn't give me any issues when a flight pops up.
I subscribe. I'm your third one.
Oh, we will subscribe to our channel.
I'm your third one.
He's third.
Must be some sort of prize there.
A bronze.
All right. Where's the controller?
Oh,
keep that warm. Thank you. I'm gonna see what this guy has up for his name.
Who?
Robert Garcia.
Oh yeah. So yeah. Ciao. 1 minute. I got one outside. We're off to her dentist appointment right now, Whanau.
Taking care of our
health.
Something I probably should have done ages ago.
Alright, let's go look for this Uber. Bum, bum, bum. My water.
Hey, the Uber's on its way at 47 minutes.
Yippee. I was just telling them, look at her, yippee.
Yeah, this is my real life, me. Like, I'm trying to leave and then somebody talks and then I talk back. And then I change my jersey because I was thinking, if it rains, I need some protection. My jersey will just get snatched. So.
Okay, who's here?
We don't pay for these, eh? They pay for it.
Online.
It.
Yeah.
Hi. Yeah. Cheers.
Oh, I'll jump on this side.
Oh, is it cars? Is this your book?
Yep.
Are you into cars?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. These are like flash cars. What's your favourite car?
It's your favourite.
Yeah, like those square ones like the $1.10 and do you want a sea life? It's a sea life token.
Not a
driver. Oh, is this here? We're here.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Royal Road Dentistry. Street. Okay. Oh. Scrape.
Yeah, zip this up, hey. We made it.
I took the night sea life.
Kelly Tomptons.
What's our time? We're probably really is it?
10 past.
Huh? Ah, yeah, that's from Kelly Tomptons. We went on Sunday. Take care. Yeah, Lani Daniels. Alright. We tipped him our Sea World little token we got. Which is pretty cool.
And we're here.
I think we're going to be early. I'm nervous to go to the dentist because it's been a while because it's too expensive and I'm worried about my poor teeth hygiene. Well, look, a reminder, toothpaste, just brush the ones you want to keep.
The front ones.
What did you see? No. I think it's confidential. Nah, I don't think so. Oh, no, yes it is. Well, I don't actually know. Didn't sign anything.
I'm stressed out. It just flares up.
Is it?
So it's actually, like, I probably could get away with not doing anything with it, but I need to get it sorted.
Well done. Okay, so now. Alright, we're finished. She ended up losing a tooth.
By choice, it was actually a very healthy tooth.
Yep. It wasn't even decaying.
Yeah. Well, I thought it was, but it's because food gets trapped up in there and it was causing the gum irritation and that's why it hurts when it gets messed up.
Show them your tooth.
So I pulled it out for the long run, but it's because when I fight, I stress and that's when it hurts. So it wasn't actually sore, but I think it was the right move for the long run.
Because
when I fight, I get a little bit stressed a bit.
So
now I should have no issues and it should heal. But it was sore. Oh,
yeah, she was tensed up on the table. didn't know. We're taking up too many seats. Oh, that was hilarious. So we had to buckle the middle seat up because our thighs were covering us. The middle seat and it was predicting another year, but we're sitting at the back with us.
Oh, terrible.
I was thinking, what's the noise?
Special guest.
Thank you.
Te aho!
Oh, I forgot about those. I was just feeling sorry for myself and I needed some sympathy shoes.
Yeah, look at that, people. I think I can train tonight. My new kicks to kick people's butts.
This is people's butts.
Shush. Look, Rebel.
Whoa. That looks very nice.
Whistle.
Got that. New spell.
They're one size bigger than my red ones.
You don't want to do this in a few weeks' time. Get out of double bell.
Get out of double bell.
Look at
that. Hang on. Somebody's already tried it.
It's my life.
Nice one.
Yeah. All right. We got the gimbal, but we don't know how to use it. Well, it's not really working fine. But anyways, we're in the van. Oh! I'll just record. Okay, this is us. This is where you'll find us Tuesday, Thursday, Saturdays during the week.
6:30.
At 6:30 PM. And what time Saturday?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
Yep.
On the dot. sharp.
Yeah, we don't do late. If you're on time,
you're late. If you're early,
ka pai. They know the go. And here we go. Warm up time's over. Get ready for the real mahi. Hey, shorty's got couple ones going on.
Oh. Oh.
Now that's a wrap. How was that, ladies?
Feel good.
Feel good? Feel good? So glad it's thundered.
Yeah, I feel a little bit cross-eyed though.
No glasses, gang.
But all in all, it was a good afternoon.
Yeah, worth the while. Now we can go home. Normally, Oya, I'm talking so much that he's reversing. He's like parked up at the front waiting for me to get in the van.
You're like still talking.
Talking, and I'm like, getting in the van. Talk. But not today because I can't really talk too much.
Tea inside. Normally he's reversing out.
And I'm yarning, and then he's like, come on, the bus is off. Now I'm waiting for him. That's a first. Guys, can I ask you some questions? Okay, Tia Hawk, this question's for you. How did you find Shortland's punching today?
Oh, it was like snappy, a lot more snappier, quite powerful. It was just like really good, like, yeah.
From the last time you
From the last time that I punched with her, punched on with her.
Oh, look.
Couldn't dom me then. Now I'll get a bloody hiding.
Nah. Alright, short little question for you. How was your new padding buddy? Because I thought she did well. I thought you. She was a good padder, eh?
She was a good padder. I must admit, I'm useless. Oh, poor, thank you.
Rebel, how did you find your job?
Challenging.
But did you see how packed out that car last ended up being from when it started?
Are you? Someone was there and then everyone came after the warm up.
Well, anyways, before we go back in, before I switch it off, I had fun watching. Felt a bit weird, to be honest. Yeah. Feel out of place, like, put you out of whack, like, you should be doing something.
Alright, dinner's ready. Thank you, Lani.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Do you want a scooping one?
Okay, this is what we have, Farno. Like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and we'll keep them posts coming. Almighty.
That's a wrap.